Today, we're going to explore the fascinating world of health and hygiene. We'll learn why keeping clean is important and discover some helpful tips to stay healthy. First, let's talk about hygiene. Hygiene means keeping yourself and your surroundings clean to prevent illness and disease. One of the simplest ways to practice good hygiene is by washing your hands. Wash your hands with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. Make sure to scrub all parts of your hands, including between your fingers and under your nails. Clean hands help stop the spread of germs. Now, let's learn about bacteria. Bacteria are tiny living organisms that are everywhere, and some of them can make us sick. They are so small that we need a microscope to see them. But don't worry, not all bacteria are bad. Some are actually helpful. Good bacteria live in our bodies and help us in many ways, like digesting food. But harmful bacteria, or germs, can cause infections and diseases. To protect ourselves from harmful bacteria, we need to practice good hygiene. Always sneeze or cough into your elbow or a tissue, and throw the tissue away immediately. This helps to stop germs from spreading to others. Another important part of hygiene is brushing your teeth. Brush your teeth at least twice a day with fluoride toothpaste to keep your teeth and gums healthy. This helps prevent cavities and keeps your smile bright. Keeping your surroundings clean is also important. Tidy up your room, wash your clothes regularly, and make sure your living space is free from dirt and clutter. A clean environment reduces the risk of getting sick. Eating a balanced diet and drinking plenty of water are essential for staying healthy. Nutritious food gives your body the vitamins and minerals it needs to fight off infections and stay strong. Remember, good hygiene helps keep us healthy and feeling great. By practicing good hygiene, you can protect yourself and others from harmful bacteria and stay healthy. Keep exploring the science of health and hygiene, and always take care of yourself. Bye for now, young scientists. See you next time.